Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Pac-Man World 2. In the last episode, we went through the final stretch of the forest, and we defeated... I think it was Inky. Yep, Inky. So now we're going to go into the snow. Snow. I like how they tell you how to beat the enemies. Like, you'll never figure that out if you try and just experiment. There's nothing around the back except death. Charge it. And quite a few of them will give you fruit, so be sure to kill them. You're bound to find fruit or tokens. Okay. Now this has always been a challenge for me right here. Plenty of fruit. Right off here. Ooh, extra life. And I believe up here... Oh, I need the tiny pebble. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I know there should be. Oh yeah, up here. Here we find a new section of the level where go and kick. Oh my god, snow bear and a Galaxian. You know what that means? Let's do this. Ooh. Oh god. Ooh. Oh god. Play it safe. Oh boy. Trying not to hit them because we hit them. They'll go to base and they'll recover. And then they'll be out chasing them. Why did you turn around? You're such a jerk, Blinky. I guess I have no other choice but to kill him. Go, 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 go. Go, man, go. Oh, okay. I thought I had the bottom right corner left to do. Completely forgot about that. That's good. Only lost one life. Magic teleporting powers. Oh, and that ram's back. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna keep jumping. One thing about this ice, do not run on it. Because if you mess up, you're going to start slipping around and you're gonna slide right back down to the base. So you just wanna keep on these rocks. I think this is part of the game is going to be difficult to collect stuff, because some things are really hard to reach, especially with the weird perspective I have. And if you fall into the water, you instantly die. Death water. Oh god! Alright, there's a box over there. Let's see if I can reach it. Awesome! And I just missed like quite a bit of the stage, right? Yeah, I did! Fantastic. Oh god. Okay. Oh, wow. That was a very strange camera angle. Ah. Extra life. I love extra lives. Okay. I think something is over there. Yeah. So, this box. That's iffy. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come here. Good. Yeah, there we go. And then... there we go. And then there should be a token and a trail. Which puts me a little bit ahead, again. Wait, how far ahead? Ooh, quite a bit ahead. Alright, just gotta get back to the trail. One good technique, if you get on the ice and you just can't seem to get back up, just do the air kicks, because they help try to maintain your balance. They don't influence direction, but they do help with stabilizing yourself. Oh my god. Ugh. Death water. And here's the checkpoint. I gotta do all that again. Oh my god. Ugh. There we go. Okay. Oh boy. Fish! Alright, this is where the collectathon stops, because it's going to get too difficult to collect everything on the first run without dying so many times. Let's just keep trekking. Oh, here comes a real challenge. I'm trying to get to that rock without hitting that water. So. Well, there we go. Very good checkpoint. Just gotta find these rocks. Another extra life. Oh god. Here comes the real fun part. There we go. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, thank you, fish. So now I gotta be careful with this ghost. Because if it kills me. Oh my god! Oh! Oh god. Okay. Awesome. They should take me to that one trail. There's a box right there. With a token. And a giant bear. Only took less than 14 minutes, but hey, that's good, I guess. Avalanche Alley. Oh god, I think this is the one I'm thinking of. Yup! This is a doozy. A lot of the stuff that you need to collect is completely scattered all over the place. And then given by the top, there's a giant avalanche. That's always fun. See? Missed that. There's gonna be plenty of stuff I'm gonna miss. There's some really fun stuff you can do with this level to get farther ahead. Make some crazy jumps. jumps and raffles and all that. It gets ridiculous. Oh! See, missing plenty of stuff. Yes! We're safe! Because of the trail. Alright. Checkpoint. Oh good, we get a new perspective of the... Good checkpoint. This is gonna be fun. This. Oh, there we go. Life is going to be ridiculously hard to get because the wind is blowing. It'll push you off the edge, and you'll die. And you'll save it. Tough to tell when you got them or not, or if they're gonna recover and then they're gonna charge at you again. It's really tough to tell about that. Okay. Oh boy, here we go. Here's a fun part. Icicles, an avalanche, an here's where it gets ridiculous. Those wind things, if you can jump on them at the right spot, you can go flying, you can just trail, like trail away from the map with the snowball. Can't get my words out. Watch out for these, for those ice patches, because if you slide in them, chances are you're probably gonna fall to your death. Some of them are good, quite a few of them are bad. Yes, I did. It's quite a bit. Hopefully, I do not die in this, because if I do, I'm going to get pretty mad. There we go. Whoa! See, just like, oh my god! How did it follow behind me that quick? I went flying and it chased after me as fast as I went. That's ridiculous. Back to life. There's plenty of fruit and pack pellets back there. Yeah. It's like it speeds up when I get fast. Oh god. Oh god. That part always gets me. How far away is it from the checkpoint? Not too bad. Okay, let's try to fly away. At least we're getting the fruit and the pellets. Look at all the melons. My thumb is slipping on the control stick. This is a bad thing. Okay, stick to the left. Flying. Oh my god! Oh my god. Stick to the left. There we go. Good, good. Hopefully this is the end of it. There are more shenanigans up ahead. I'm gonna be scared. Oh my god! To the right, to the right, to the right. Oh my god, what? No, 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 no. Oh my god. It scared me. We made it to the end. Yes! I'm definitely gonna save after that. Oh boy. That's enough madness for this episode. 24 cherries? 33 strawberries? 36 apples? And then 4 melons. Almost 300 pack dots. My god. Yes. This is my favorite level in the entire game. But I'm gonna save it for the next episode. So thank you for watching. Until next time, I'll see you.